Now look at these super cute waterfall dressers I found for only 20 bucks. My vision is to marry these dressers together with this vanity that I have already refurbished. My plan is to replace the older hardware with some more popular knobs and make these three pieces match. Here you can see I filled the holes with Bondo. I will be measuring and drilling new holes for the new knobs and of course sanding down smooth the Bondo. So, let's get to it. Bondo to make smooth. I am using my orbital with a 120 grit sandpaper. I am also using a small screwdriver to open the drawers as I go. Leftover debris off to get ready to spray paint these with semi-gloss oil rubbed bronze. Be sure to wear a mask.
Thank you.
used a sanding block and sandpaper to distress. I also wet distressed with a wet, lint-free rag. I want to see the dark paint show through from underneath.